Did you know, in the Left 4 Dead 2 campaign, Dead Center, you could see the gun shop owner, Whitaker, after delivering the cola to him. You could see he's wearing ammo belts and a boonie hat, but later on in the passing campaign, you will see him again but as a fallen survivor concluding he turned into a zombie.